Well, the first week of March is Agricultural Safety Awareness Program Week, sponsored by both the American and Louisiana Farm Bureaus.
The theme this year is Ride Like a Pro Whenever You Go, with a focus on ATV safety, such as wearing a helmet while riding. Wendell Miley is the Safety Director for the Louisiana Farm Bureau and has been keeping statistics on ATV injuries and deaths here in the state. Miley says he sees an average of 15 fatalities due to ATV crashes each year, primarily to victims 18 and younger. In addition to helmet safety, Miley says not taking on additional riders is critical. A 3-year-old was killed in Louisiana, recently being an additional passenger. For older children who like to ride recreationally, matching the child to vehicle is important.
The statistics prove out that 95% of the kids who die on an ATV die on a machine that is too large for them. Something that's larger than 90 cc's in the machine itself. So that's one of the big areas we like to try and make sure that mom and dads know, that you need to make sure you're fitting the age of your child to the size of the ATV. And the ATV industry market does provide those smaller machines for the younger riders to enjoy.
Miley also told us that helmets are readily available for as low as $50 and can mean the difference between life and death if an accident occurs. Resources for parents and child ATV safety are available, and you can find the links to those on our website at twilatv.org.